Beetlejuice, you're first. And here is your question. Spell red.
Red. L-S-T-E-R.
All right. Is that your final answer?
My final answer.
All right.
Nighttime into day, and you're the most brightest star that lights my way. So come home to me now. It won't matter anyhow. I've got this feeling.
How many tentacles does a squid have?
These are the Joneses.
Yes, that really is our name.
Like the typical American family, the Joneses have collected thousands of family photographs over the years, stuffed into shoeboxes, and rarely pulled out of the closet. That is, until tonight.
I've got a great idea. Let's look at family pictures.
Yeah, how about the wedding pictures?
Yeah, how about Tizzy's skiing accident?
The summer vacation pictures.
Yeah, come on, Dad, go get the pictures.
And at the same time, you say, why don't you have a personal television program made of it, too, so you can enjoy it right at home.
Hey, that's me. I'm on personal TV. Hey, you'll see. It's the biggest, the brightest, the hottest, in sight, most exciting way to see. Personal TV.
Cold day. But if does anybody really care
about time?
If so, I can't imagine why.
No.
I've got time enough to cry. And I was walking down the street one day,
people running everywhere,
being pushed and shoved by people trying to beat the clock.
Always love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, though life would still go on, believe me, the world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. And God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, though life would still go on, believe me, the world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be without.
God only knows what I'd be without.
And God only knows what I'd be without.
God only knows what I'd be without.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want to do. Why can't this crazy love be
up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be impossible to fail. When someone else instead of me always seems to know the way, then I look at you and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you and I know it's gone.